have your attention, ladies and gentlemen, please. There's some information I need to disclose. Cause my, oh my, have I got a story for you about a guy. Don't question why, cause everything I'm gonna tell you right now ain't no lie. A crazy motherfucker, he don't need to try hard. Ever since he hit the ground and Louis trick card, he's seen more dope than an old Shabin. He likes to fancy dress, gay pirate or drag queen. Full throttle, full speed, enduro bike riding till his eyes bleed. But he's the kindest and generous and most sensitive soul. But he can down a dope like a homesick mole. He's rocked an afro in the past and his style is still killer. This individual's name is Nicholas James Hully Miller. Rubbing his face right now, I'm sure he must, because he does this when he's embarrassed. But don't worry, bro, what could possibly go wrong? Your friends and your family told me what to put in the song. Right, guys? I'm not gonna tell no lies. So there are a few things I wanna say, cause obviously it's Nick's birthday today. It's amazing he made it to 40, cause he's wrapped himself around many a tree. But I'm sure there are many lessons he can teach, like the time with the bonfire on the beach. Don't use 20 liters of petrol, that is key, unless you wanna get burnt severely on your face, second degree. And he'll tell you that for free, cause he's Nick James Hully Miller. He's taken out more trees than Godzilla. Motorbike riding, son of a gun. When it comes to Nick, there's only one. He got slightly educated in Nelspruit. Then he went to Cape Town to visit his mates. He hung out with his friends in Stellies for 2 years. Didn't go to one class, but he drank many beers. Yachting, game ranger, he gave it a go. But now he knows how to grow the fuck out of an Avo. You can ask his bro. You know when he's doped, he's easy to read, because he whistles till your ears start to bleed. But actually he's a lightweight, he don't get far. You can find him passed out in the nearest open car. Yeah, I know he can't handle his beer, but I tell you what, he doesn't have one fear. He's given his mom over 1,000 heart attacks, and his bones are like Kariba Dam wool, full of cracks. He can teach you how to punish an R&R, and he can also teach you how to crash and lose your granny's car. So just know after the bar, he doesn't get far. But he's Nick James Hully Miller. He's trashed more property than Godzilla. Motorbike riding, son of a gun. When it comes to Nick, there's only one. Mozambican Zim, he loves with no debate. Spent most of his holidays at Nottingham Estate. When he was young, he actually went through a phase. Any new clothes he got, he would sleep in them for days. He will huff and puff when he is down. He's well known for his big frown. But even when things get tough and kinda bad, he's still supportive and an amazing dad. He has a heart of gold and he's a solid man. Always there for his boys, Jack and Sam. But the person he loves most deeply in his life is Tiffany, his beautiful wife. And he shows us in ways that words could never say. He just loves her so much every single day. A loyal friend he is, that is true. He stood by Byron's side through and through. So that's just a little insight into this guy. Such a star, and he doesn't even need to try. So from everyone here, we just wanna say to a special individual, happy birthday! Now more trees than Godzilla. Motorbike riding, son of a gun. When it comes to Nick, there's only one.